I'd like to start with a prayer.
In the name of the Father, and the Son,
and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Angel of God,
my guardian dear, to whom I have loved and trust me here, ever this day be at my side to light, to guard, to rule, to guide, amen.
Our Lady of Mount Carmel,
pray for us.
St. Philip Neri,
pray for us.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Come on, come all to the greatest show on earth! And for one night, and for one night only, I can guarantee you a spectacle that you have never seen before and will never see again. In just 10 short minutes, I'm gonna be shot straight out of this cannon and into the sky. But that's not all. There will be singing, dancing, and a whole lot of showbiz. So without any further ado, I present the Sophomore Showman.
What?
Girl, look at the sky.
Honestly, I just love the creative vision. Like when board like sits down for that first meeting, like once everyone gets elected and you're like, so what do we want to do, guys? Like I just love being able to like communicate that vision to everyone else too. And you're like, guys, we're doing Sophomore Showman. It's once they see, especially when I get to show like all you guys, basically like y'all are like, oh, like we see it, like we get it. It's not like just like, oh, like circuit. It's like, no, 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 no. You know, it's like, oh, I see it. I see the vision.
I felt like the grade came together more than it like ever really has. And I felt like we were really united as like butterflies this year. Like, I feel like everyone was super into it. We were the loudest we've ever been and everyone was like practicing. I felt like we knew the words.
I am actually so proud of how well they did at Spirit Day practice. They were laughing, they were having fun, but they were also very, very respectful of our mascot and our class president and our board. So I am super excited to work with this group.
It was definitely like scary because it's like literally the entire school's eyes are on directly you. Like that's terrifying, you know? But I mean, it was amazing. Like, cause then like everybody's seen it, like everybody knows, everybody sees it, you know? Yeah.